Today, we are gonna fix Roblox same account launched game from different device problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. We get this error either because our account has been stolen or because of a bug. If our account has been stolen, the first solution will work, and if there is a bug, the second one will be helpful for you. The first solution is to log out from all devices and change our password. To do this, we open Roblox, then click on the settings in the top right corner. Click security and scroll down. Then click on logout of all other sessions. Then click logout. Now we will change the password. To do this, scroll up and click on account info. Then click on change password next to password. After doing this, you can change your password. That concludes the first solution. Now let's move on to the second one. The second solution is to clear Roblox's cache files. Accumulated cache files can potentially cause problems. If this is the case, clearing Roblox's cache files will resolve the issue. To clear Roblox's cache files, we open our browser, click on the three dots in the upper right corner, and then click on settings. On the left side, click on privacy and security. Then click on third-party cookies. After that, scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. In the search bar, we type Roblox and clear Roblox's cache files. To remove Roblox's cache files from our computer, we go to the search section and open run. Type %lookup data% and click OK. Then double click on the temp folder. Afterward, delete the Roblox folder. We have now cleared Roblox's cache files. Finally, we will run Roblox as an admin. To do this, right click on Roblox player and then click on properties. Then go to compatibility and we will run this program as an admin. Click apply and then OK. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.